May I pet your dog?
Yes.
Do you want me to take a video of you on your phone?
Oh, what a pretty girl. I'm going to hold her collar and just give her a little brush. Good.
Denise is taking video.
Look at her ears. And you pick up her footies. She's okay to stand in there. We're just picking up her feet. Okay. She did wonderful there. And then do the wrenches. Walk on down, turn right. When you get to the last cone, do an about face, come back. But when you get to the second cone, ask her to sit and then walk away. Exercise will be walking through a crowd, and if we could get Deb and Marilyn and Cindy, go ahead. We're going to start at this cone, ask her to sit down and stay, then you're going to go to the end cone, turn around and come right back to her. Okay, good. Start here, ask her to sit down and stay. Sit or down, and then you're going to come to the end and you're going to call her to you. Good job. That was beautiful. And reaction to another dog. Jenny, if you'll bring Lucy, and what you're going to do is you're going to start over here. You're going to walk towards Linda when you get to Linda. Do not let Lucy cross in front. Shake Linda's hand and then walk off.
It doesn't matter.
Just so you guys can bring Misty over a little bit. There you go. And then just remember, don't let Lucy cross in front.
See, got him going too.
Keep going. Good job. Perfect.
No.
Go back over there. This is the distraction. Good job. Okay. And until we do the separation.
You're welcome, baby.
You want to bring Oneida?